Yo, kid, you need to get up from that chair, I'm telling you. All you want to do is relax these days, man. The coronavirus, I'm telling you, has made you into a lazy boy. It has. Yes, it has. Come on, man. Get up, let's go in the garden, play some football or something, man. Do you know what I mean? Seriously.
Okay.
What is so good about sitting down in the chairs all day long? Comfortable, but come on, man. You can't be lazy. Let's go outside, man.
Yes, guys, what's going on? I'm back with another video, and this time, I'm not joking, I am going to be back with loads more videos.
That's right, we're not messing around no more, Lorenzo, man. We've had a long enough vacation, and it's time to make more videos like we did last year, and the year before that, and the year before that. We've been lazy, man. We really have been lazy. But it's just the coronavirus, though, isn't it? It's destroyed everything in that, man.
It's annoying.
But yo, from now on, no more messing around, all right? Okay. And I can see you rocking the new Manchester United training kit. What do you think of this, guys?
It's good.
It's all right, isn't it?
It's nice, isn't it?
I think it's nice. It's Adidas in that. You know what I mean?
It's
never you're supposed to wear it. Adidas on the channel.
It's Man
United. Because Man United, it's all good, man. But this is really, really nice. I like the green. Yeah, I'm not going to lie. The green is decent, man.
Anyways, guys, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and turn on pieces. So if you know for every time I make a video, so you don't miss some good videos. And when there's no video on here, head over to the Meet the Green channel, the most best family on YouTube. Guys, if there's no video here, just head over there. You'll see more of me and the rest of the family. Anyways, let's go outside.
Is it me, Lorenzo? Or is it really loud out here? I can hear so much traffic noise and stuff like that. Do you know what I mean? The traffic is super loud. Oh, that's very nice. Okay, look, I got the camera in my hand and I'm still keeping it up though. Do you know what I mean? There you are. How's your touch, son? All right then. Very nice. I thought you'd be a bit rusty. Continuing. We haven't been playing much football. There you are. Difficult one. Okay. Ah! I knew it would be you.
It was a bad pass, though, isn't it?
Bad pass. The pass was decent. No, it wasn't. Do you know what? You start first with this one because I haven't done this in absolutely ages. So you start, yeah?
Yeah.
And I'm expecting to make a mistake straight away.
Okay.
So off you go. You start. All right. Okay. All right. Not too bad for me.
Not bad.
Oh, do you know what, though? The pass was poor. Do it again. One more time. All right. Oh, my touch is dodgy. Oh, my pass is bad again. Ah. Last one. One more. Off you go. All right. Touch is decent then. Oh, gosh. It's too hard. With a camera, it's way too hard.
It's easy, let me show you how it's done.
The thing is, Bok, you play this all the time, so it's pretty obvious you're going to be decent at this. You play it all the time. Do you know, this is definitely good for your first touch. It's got to be. Do you know what I mean? So I expect when you go back to football and you're in a match, you're going to be super sharp when that ball's played into you. I expect it to be super sharp, boy. Okay, that is very neat. That is very, very neat. Very, very neat. He loves it. He loves it. And he's got the Man United kit on as well. Very nice. Ah, I knew he was going to make a mistake then. I knew it. You should have passed it back, man. You're trying to do too much, kid.
Oi.
That's the thing. Lorenzo, you are going to secondary school. You're going to secondary school in a couple of months.
Yeah.
I cannot believe it.
No, in a couple of weeks.
Is it a couple of weeks?
Technically, in about 7 weeks.
It's September, you go back to secondary school. Yeah. Guys, you've been watching Lorenzo on Tekka's Kid for 5 years almost. In January, it will be 5 years.
I know.
Can you believe that? 5 years that I've been watching you since you were 6 years old on this channel.
And now I'm 11.
And now you're 11 going to secondary school.
Yeah.
If we play it right, and we do everything right and we keep continuing to grow, they might even see you get married on this channel. Serious? Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
You might actually get married on this channel. It's proper mad. But you're excited for secondary school though?
Yeah, I'm super excited.
Yeah.
Yeah, plus most of my friends go there in it because links to Birmingham City.
Oh, some of your Birmingham City friends are going to be there in that as well, innit? It's crazy. Speaking of Birmingham City, Jude Bellingham.
I know, man. He's gone to Dortmund.
Isn't that crazy?
I know, man.
That's big, man.
Big.
Is that inspiration, motivation, or what, man? If you're not motivated by that, you might as well give up now.
I went outside straight away and started playing football when I was in
that. Serious?
Yeah.
That's what it does to you, innit?
Yeah.
It's big news, man. Congratulations to him and his family.
Congratulations.
Unbelievable.
Mera, can you believe I'm going secondary school?
It's a bit crazy still. I feel like it's a bit too young to go there.
It does seem little to be going to secondary school, doesn't it?
It does
seem little. It's proper, man. It seems like it was only yesterday when you were going to secondary school. It seems like yesterday. It's crazy, innit? It just shows how fast things go.
Look how fast this kid's going, Look how much teeth he's got, And he's going top teeth. And his teeth, can almost walk.
He can almost walk.
Already, so we've had him for a year.
Had him for a year. He's not a pet. He's not a pet dog. Do you know what I mean? We've had him for a year. He is super cute though, isn't he?
So, Miller, your decision, what was better? Primary school or secondary school?
secondary school all the way, man. Even though I didn't get to do like most of it, secondary school is just because it's just funnier in general, like the people that you see at secondary school. Like,
people you've never met in it.
Yeah, it's crazy, so man. It's crazy.
Makes it way better.
Yeah, secondary school is way better than primary school.
Is it?
Definitely. Secondary school is where you meet the majority of your proper forever friends. Yeah, when you're in primary school, you've got friends that you can keep forever.
Yeah, but don't go to the same school as
you. Yeah, but see, I had friends from my primary school. Yeah. Didn't go to the same school as me, secondary school, but I'm still friends with them now.
Yeah.
Only thing is, in primary school, the friends that you have there, obviously, you don't really have proper hobbies like that.
Oh.
Do you know what I'm trying to say? You're kids and you do kiddie things. You don't really see each other much outside of school because you're kids. You're not allowed to roam the streets and stuff like that.
Yeah,
in secondary school, you grow up. Do you know what I mean? You find people that have the same interests as you and then they stay your friends. Do you know what I mean? That's what happens. I wish I was going to secondary school, man. I wish it was me starting all over again like that, man.
Really?
Of course, I want to go back to secondary school. When you're in school, you think you can't wait to leave. When you leave, you wish you could go back.
Really?
That's the problem, honestly. What about you, boy? You're going to college.
I know, yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That is crazy. College and secondary school,
this
it's mad.
It's going to be driving next year.
I know, yeah. That's driving. If he passes his test.
I'm going to pass first time.
Guaranteed.
First time.
Guaranteed. Look into the camera and say, guaranteed. Say guaranteed.
Guaranteed.
Oh my gosh, you said
forfeit,
it.
If forfeit.
If you don't do what's a forfeit then?
Trifle.
I got it. So yes, I'm that guaranteed I'm getting it. If I fail, I have to take it next year.
Oh!
You're not gonna get
so what you're saying is, you're 17 next year, If you fail your test, then you can't take it till you're 18.
Yeah.
Deal. Shake on it, you two. Shake on it. That's mad. That's crazy.
Dad, it's mad as well because I got all my uniform that says.
I know, your new school uniform. You want to show them the uniform?
Yes, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Let's do it then. So Lorenzo, come on then. Show us your brand new school uniform. Okay. Oh my gosh, Lorenzo has got brand new school uniform.
Oh, by the way, these are not my school trousers. These are old trousers.
They look a little bit tight, actually. I was thinking why they look so
these
tight.
These are my year 6 trousers.
Are they?
That proves how much I've grown.
They're your year 6 trousers.
Yeah.
I don't know what's worse, but your tight trousers or your dirty socks.
Hey, no. So guys, what do you think of my new school uniform?
I think it's decent, but you're missing the blazer.
I know.
The blazer makes it look a lot nicer.
It was too small,
innit? Oh, was it too small?
It was too
small. Have you got it here?
No.
We got it? No. Ah, we could have showed the blazer. With the blazer, I think it's going to look so much better.
I know.
But it does look very, very, very nice.
And some new trousers.
And some new trousers. You can't move your leg. And you got a school bag as well, let's have a see. Okay. So with this school as well, the school bag has to be the same. The school coat needs to be the same.
Yep.
And what else?
P bag.
Okay.
And guys, my P kit is in here as well, and it's also got the school logo.
What have you got in this bag anyway, boy?
Hat.
Feels heavy. Why is the bag so heavy?
Hat and scarf.
Oh, you got the school hat, which scarf. I can't show because it's got the school logo on it. I don't
and
want to
scarf.
Show too much. And a scarf. Oh my gosh! Look at all this.
Hey, my scarf.
Look at all this, huh?
When I first saw my scarf here, you know the front half.
Yeah.
It reminds me of Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
The Griffin.
You didn't know? You didn't know you was going there to the Hogwarts? Is that what it's called?
You know what it's
You're going to the Hogwarts, boy? Surprise! Listen, if this was last year, I might have been able to get away with that, you know. You would have fell for it, but now you're getting a little bit too wise.
Bob, the only problem is, what school shoes are you going to wear? Because you can't wear trainers.
I can't wear trainers. It's not that you can't wear trainers. We cannot allow him to wear trainers.
I know.
I hate schools, that allow kids to wear trainers.
Yeah.
I don't even like, the fact that you can wear black Air Force Ones in school or black Air Max. Shouldn't be able to do that.
School?
Yeah, that's primary school. But in my school, when I was growing up, couldn't have none of that. None of that at
all. There's some kids that sneak it out.
They did. When we got to like year 10, 11, everyone just ignored the rules anyway and just did their own thing. But at the start, in year 7, year 8, year 9, you gotta be, trust me, you gotta be proper on it and the school should be on you and be super duper strict. So what shoes are you thinking?
I'm thinking.
You don't even know nothing about
shoes
anyway.
Black shoes. Yeah, black.
Yeah, of course it's gonna be black. Yeah.
I can run around in them.
And kick ball.
Yeah, and kick ball.
What do you mean kick ball? It's gonna take trainers to school to play football with at dinner time.
But at dinner time, everyone's wearing the school trainers.
Yeah, but
keeping football in it and that.
Is that what you're gonna do then?
Yeah, even the Burger City friends had to wear their school trainers to play football.
Playing football in that?
Yeah.
The muddy grass?
Yeah.
Serious.
There's so much goals there, isn't
it? Is there really?
Yeah, there's a massive football pitch in the back.
Yeah?
Yeah. There's tennis courts, there's basketball courts, there's a swimming pool there.
Oh, you are a lucky kid, man. You are a lucky kid, man. Is deserved? Of course it's deserved, man. You've worked hard for this, man. Big time, and it's fully, fully, fully deserved, man. So well done to you.
Dad. I found the school shoes that I want.
Really?
Yeah. Look, come here.
Lorenzo, are you having an absolute laugh?
Oh my God.
Prada, are you mad? 645. Are you absolutely crazy?
Come on, really?
Are you mad? I was thinking about going to Shoe Zone or something.
No.
Yeah, if you're going to be playing football, yeah, then you can go Shoe Zone and get some trainers, no, some shoes. No. You only need a cheap pair of shoes, you know. You don't need nothing proper at all. What difference is it going to make? What have you got to prove? Tell me what you got to prove. You're going to school to learn.
I want to look fresh and clean and not.
You look fresh and clean, your uniform fresh and clean.
I look scruffy that wears cheap shoes.
Doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter at all. What do you reckon?
Bacon's.
Bacon's. Bacon's is shoes on? That's the same thing.
Nah, I'm
only joking.
Yeah.
Kickers. Kickers are hard to wear in though, you know.
Kickers
take years to wear because they're
Clarks.
Clarks, nah, I do Clarks.
Clarks, not Roman Clarks.
Yeah, no.
What do you mean Clarks are dead?
Ah! Wallabies.
Wallabies. You don't know what wallabies are though.
Wallabies from Clarks.
You know what? You get them a pair of Rapports and that.
Oh,
they don't know about
these.
They don't have a clue about Rapports.
Actually, mum and dad, yeah. What are Rapports?
Rapports and stuff.
Back in the day, you could have the smooth oval ones.
Yeah, yeah.
Or the ones, yeah.
Yeah, Rapports were sick.
I think the smooth ones are yeah. okay, you know.
You know what? Lorenzo, I think you can bring it back in and that.
They had
I swear
highs,
down.
No highs and lows.
Yeah, I know.
High
I know. They were expensive as well.
They were like £170.
I never ever had a pair of Rapports either. The knockoff version from the market. They looked
they
like.
Had
Rapports.
Rapports. I know, like.
The fake ones.
Yeah.
I had them. You know what I mean? So there ain't nothing wrong with you going to Shoes On, boy.
Guys, I actually can't believe that in September, this little boy here is going to be going to secondary school. Guys, I've been on your screen for like 5 years now. You guys got me to 1 million. Guys, I can't thank you enough. It's been absolutely amazing. But guys, in the future, let's see if we can make some more sick videos and get over like 10 million and that. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll catch you in Texas Kid out.